The water rocket presented by Yashika Science. It's manual, using the manual pressure. So this is the pump. You need to attach it to the assembly of pipes. It's a simple assembly. Make sure it's not leaking. Now mount the bottle on the pipe and make sure it's locked. Otherwise, it's not going to hold the pressure. Now build the pressure. Use the pump. Keep building the pressure. It should be high. It's safe, don't worry. Keep on pumping. Go on. Yes, it's a time to release the pressure, release the lock. 3, 2, 1, and go. Went 30 or 40 feet high.